And the gold winner for Women in Construction Award is Josie Britton.